citizen of Maharashtra, I extend my heartiest greetings to the Council General and all US citizens in Maharashtra. As two of the world's largest democracies, India and USA share a strong bond forged on common values of freedom and democracy. Under the leadership of President Trump and PM Narendra Modi, the relationship is being strengthened at various levels, be it a trade, commerce, defense, technology, sports, culture, arts and entertainment. Administration for India's right to strike against terror elements to protect its sovereignty and citizenship. Incidentally, both ISRO and NASA is sending unmanned rover to study the Mars environment to prepare for...
Very much. I would like to first start by extending a warm welcome to all of our distinguished guests, including our fellow diplomats, honored friends, and in particular my consulate colleagues who have worked so hard to put this evening together. Our time in Mumbai, and we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for your kindness and welcome. As I prepare to leave, it's hard not to think about being here a little under 2 years ago and countless energy, ceaseless ingenuity, and the fact that on any given day, decisions made here can have a real impact on the global economy. I'm in constant awe of the drive. Mark often claimed that if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. And I think that the sweet part of this moment, is that while we're sad to leave Mumbai, we're thrilled to stay in India and to get a chance to continue not just living here, but to have the great honor and privilege of working on the U.S.-India relationship. And I know that some of you have heard me say this before, but I'm very keen what happens in the Indo-Pacific region. And the most important part will be what happens in the U.S.-India relationship. Continue to do so well. Continue to work together. Thank you.